Have you heard about the painter and decorator who got upset when he fell off his ladder? He was overcome with emotion.